Yes, good morning class. As in the last lecture, the particular two examples of numericals are there given for the self-practice. We first calculate the mass percent of each component present in glucose. So now we are just going to find out the mass percentage of glucose. Then we have for the baking soda that is for sodium. Children, here I will talk about glucose. Glucose is made up of 6 atoms of carbon, 12 atoms of hydrogen and again 6 atoms of oxygen. So now in very first step of finding out the molecular mass. So molecular mass of glucose D is equal to 12 into the atomic mass of carbon plus number of atoms 6 into the atomic mass plus number of hydrogen into its atomic mass and number of oxygen into atomic mass of oxygen. Now when we talk about 12 grams plus 96 that is equal to 180. So we can say that molecular mass of glucose that is equal to 180 grams. Now when we talked about the mass percentage of carbon, each element we have to find out. So what we are doing is we are finding out the mass percentage of carbon. So when we talk about carbon, the mass percentage of carbon that is equal to number of atoms of carbon that is 6 into atomic mass into 100 upon 180 percentage. So we have 6 3s are 18, 3 4s are, so that is equal to 40%. That means we can say that in glucose, here we can write the mass percentage of carbon that is equal to 40%. Now secondly, we find out the mass percent of hydrogen. So that is equal to 12 into 1 into 100. So here we have 6 2s are plus 6 3s are 20 upon 3. So that is comes equal to 6.66%. So here we can write that mass percent of hydrogen that is equal to 6.66%. Lastly, we find out the mass percent for oxygen. So that is equal to, here we have 6 into 16 into 100 upon 180. 6 3s are 18. So that is equal to 160 upon 3. Here you can see that 3 5s are 50. So that comes equal to 53.53%. So here you can just calculate out the overall percentage which comes equal to 100. So here 53.33%. So what we have is 99%, then 63, 6 plus 3, 9, 4 plus 5, 9. So it is almost 100%. So this is the method by which we can find out the mass percentage. Second, I have asked about the baking soda. Children, we have learned in 10th class that baking soda is chemically known as sodium bicarbonate or sodium hydrogen carbonate. That what we have learned in 10th class about the sodium. That sodium is having a component like sodium hydroxide, that is caustic soda, sodium chloride, it is common salt or table salt. Then we have learned about baking soda and washing soda. So second example is there about the baking soda. We have to find out the mass percent of sodium in baking soda. So very first we have to just clear idea about what is baking soda. Baking soda is chemically known as sodium carbonate or sodium bicarbonate. So when we talk about sodium bicarbonate, the chemical formula of sodium bicarbonate is NaSO3. So when we or either it's known as sodium bicarbonate, or chemically commonly it is known as baking soda. तो उसका फॉर्मूला क्या होगा, ये 9th 7th में हमने पढ़ा है, जब भी हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट होता है तो वी कैन राइट दैट सिंबल, इट इज एच, वी हैव सोडियम दैट इज एन ए फ्रॉम नेट्रियम एंड हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट एच सी ओ थ्री. नाउ वी आर राइटिंग द वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस, सो प्लस वन एंड माइनस वन. वी आर टेकिंग क्रिस क्रॉस मेथड, वी क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई द वैलेंसी विदाउट टेकिंग साइन. So we have the formula for sodium carbonate is NaHCO. Okay, so that what we have learned, we recapitulate that how to find out the formula and what are the common name as well as chemical name of the compound. So that type of indirect question is also going to be asked, not directly asked, where we have to find out the formula and then we have to find out the molecular mass. So baking soda is nothing but it is NaHCO. So we did first step, we are finding out the molecular mass is required for finding out the mass of sodium. So molecular mass is sodium 23 gram, hydrogen 1 gram, carbon 12 gram, 3 into 16 is 48 gram. So we have 8 plus 2 10 plus 1 11 plus 3 40 1, 4 plus 1 5 plus 3 8. So we have the molecular mass is 84 gram. Now we are finding out the mass per second. Only for sodium we have to find out. Agar oxygen ke liye puchha ho to we have find kar sakte ho, as we have learned the method. So we can have idea that mass percentage of sodium that is equal to only one sodium, so one into atomic mass of sodium into 100% upon 84, so that is equal to 2300 upon 84. You can use calculator, or if it is there prohibited, we have to do the calculation. We cannot use calculator as our board has prohibited that, so we are using the logarithm. So when you talked about 2300 upon 84, you can do the calculation as you just do the divination in the maths, that is easy for you. So when you talked about this 2300 upon 84, that comes equal to 27.84%. So that much amount of percentage is there in 100% of sodium hydrogen carbonate or sodium bicarbonate. Now we learn about the new term which is known as empirical formula and the molecular formula in the next lecture. Do self practice as home so you have idea that how to find out the mass percentage even in the mole. Okay, so that is about mole concept already we have learned, that is about the mass percentage we have learned, and in the next lecture we are just going to learn about how to find out the empirical formula and how to find out the molecular formula by using the empirical formula.